area is safe thanks to you, Star Fox. But there's no time to relax. An enemy fleet is approaching, and we need you on the front lines.
Understood. check in.
You're really coming into your own, Fox.
We took care of the rest while you were gone.
Woohoo!
We seized a weapon called the Gigorilla from Andross's forces. It's being held at Area 3's space colony. Now Andross's army is trying to take it back. You must stop them.
Leave it to us. We'll keep that Gigorilla safe. Sigma really slowed us down. Quick, to the colony!
Are simple. Tilt the right stick up or down to ascend or descend, and left or right to turn. The gyro mate has an onboard robot named Direct Eye. Press the A button to lower it. CL button to look directly below you. Direct Eye can hack into computer systems. Opening this hatch is as easy as 3.14159.
Where you been, Fox? Andross wants his Gigarilla back.
Hurry, Fox! Do something!
Do not exhibit concern. Access the tower to restore power to the colony. Hold the CL button to look directly below you. Restored to the colony. The Gigarilla is ready to be rebooted.
That's the way, Fox!
It's under our control, it will be a powerful asset.
The Gigarilla provides an immense tactical advantage. It will follow the gyro wing and attack nearby enemies.
Done, Star Fox. Leave the rest of the enemies to the Gigarilla. It can take care of them. Now fly into that teleporter to see where they were trying to take it.
Preparing the Great Fox for support mode. I will trace your position once you enter the teleporter.
Give me my location.
Location confirmed. You are on a former Cornerian base on Zone S.
the Zonas base, all right. Our poor base. Such a waste.
The base is being protected by a giant energy shield.
We can't reclaim the base while that shield is up. Turn off that shield, but do so without being spotted.